The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
The baddest woman on the planet is here.
Ready to take more names and break more arms.
And her partner, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
Ronda Rousey's got her game face locked. She is ready to compete.
And the WWE Women's World Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss and Alba Fire.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
Tag team bout, it's gonna be Cora Jade and Ronda Rousey. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Alexa Bliss and Alba Fire.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
My God, enough!
And a drop kick to finish.
She got launched.
Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Looking bad for her here.
Catches Alexa. And she slides her back to the mat.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Oof.
Punishing the right arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Tagged in.
And she'll make the tag.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism. Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
She's starting to look concerned. Intimidation factor of Ronda Rousey's on display right now.
Right across the face.
Oh, and a reversal.
Put it in the corner now.
Look at this, just teed away in the corner.
Producing a trampling. Alba shifts that to her favor.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Look out. Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there.
Uh-oh. Made her pay for her mistake. Elbow smash.
Oh!
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
She's enduring some damage. Alexa gets reversed.
Ooh, what a full on corner.
Ripcord applied.
Boom! Will it be?
Shoulders up before two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Just raining down elbows.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Launched.
Monster set up in the corner. Turning the tables.
Here's a snapmare.
What's he planning to do here?
Roll him on it.
There's the save. How close was that? Fry quick to counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Alba expected that one.
In up the tag.
Bang!
Chuck block.
Brilliant. Right in the back of the knee.
Fireman's carry.
Down in a sit-out spine buster.
She had it scouted.
Fez Press takes him down.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
What a barrage of stops. And Alba only finds herself on the defensive. aggressive.
Cora continues the assault. This match is wearing her down. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
For the win!
She still fights out in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting. Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Caught in a bad position here.
Go to sleep, GTS!
Night, night. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Kick to the lower back.
Someone call a dentist. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Ooh.
A roll through. And look at Ronda. Setting her up for the
fears no woman.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Oh, Ronda with a rolling clothesline. Can there be